the people of South Africa and the world who are watching. This is indeed a joyous night for the human spirit. This is your victory tool, your help and your partner. You stood with us through the transition. I watched along with you all as the tens of thousands of our people stood patient in long queues for many hours, some sleeping on the open ground overnight, waiting to cast this momentous vote. South Africa's heroes, a legend across the generation. But it is you, the people, who are our true heroes. This is one of the most important moments in the life of our country. I stand before you, filled with deep pride and joy. Pride in the ordinary, humble people of this country. You have shown such a calm, patient determination to reclaim this country as your own from the rooftops. Free at last. And I stand therefore before you humble by your courage, with a heart full of love for all of you. I regard it as the highest honor to lead to the ANC at this moment in our history, and that we have been chosen to lead our country into the new century. I pledge to use all my strength and ability live up to the expectations of me as well as the ANC.
Let's go.